you know, many of us have known for years that the chairman is a racist, that he's homophobic, that he's sexist, that he's a xenophobe. What most people don't know is that he's also an incredibly powerful chairman here in the Capitol. He oversees ethics reform bills. He oversees LGBT civil rights bills. And what I believe, and I think what most people here believe, is that he's shown that he lacks a capacity to thoroughly, effectively, and fairly evaluate these types of bills. And so while I can't call for his constituents to vote him out, although I hope they will, and I'm not calling for him to resign, although I hope he will, I think all of us collectively should be asking and demanding of the Republican leadership that he be pulled from his chairmanship. He's not qualified to oversee this legislation.